Doing the hip flexor quad stretch here. I'm just showing you, make sure you don't just hyperextend to the lower back like this to get the stretch. We're going to use a wall, foot up against the wall. Keeping that rib cage down so we don't, as I say, hyperextend through that lower back. We're leaning forward, breathing through that belly. If you don't feel a lot, you can do a reach towards the same leg that's forward. Hold this stretch for at least 45 to 60 seconds.